Hello darlings, how are you today? I hope you're well. Welcome to my channel. If I haven't already met you, my name is Rebecca. This video is sponsored by one of my Patreons. Please have a look at Patreon and thank you so much. Really appreciate all of your support on there and you guys are quite literally the best. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And please don't forget to look at the links down below. Great, thank you.
When we were young, we were the ones, the kings and queens, oh yeah, we ruled the world. We'd smoke cigarettes, man, no regrets, wish I could relive every single word. We've taken different paths and traveled different roads, I know we'll always end up on the same...
Wait, I'm loving him already. And I think, didn't they do... All I want is nothing more. Sorry, they were the wrong lyrics. I'm loving this concept. I'm loving the creativity here. And I'm loving the fact the violinist put her thumbs up because she did a good job with the timing. Let's keep going. It's very raw. I like the acoustic. Absolutely live.
Same one when we're old. And when we're in the trenches and you're under fire, I will cover you. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me.
Wait, you don't get away with that, do you? You don't get away with singing like that. It warrants a pause attack because what he has is such a beautiful, raw tone. And then he just transitioned with the most beautiful slide up into his head voice. And then his two friends, band members or people from the public, came in and sung with him with just that slight bit of harmonization as well. It's everything. It makes such a difference. Not that he needed it, but it just adds, it pads out. Another part of the mafia. Okay, let's keep
going. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. Oh, brother, we go deeper than the ink beneath the skin of our tattoos. No, we don't share the same blood. You're my brother, and I love you. That's the truth. We're living different lives. Heaven only knows if we'll make it back with all our fingers and our toes. 5 years. Back, we'll always be the same. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea.
Oh, it's just so lovely. Are you guys loving this as well? It's absolutely beautiful. And they look like they're actually enjoying it. I love the fact they're walking down the street with confidence, because that kind of thing would usually freak someone out. If I said, our singing lesson today, basically we're going to walk around the streets today for our singing lesson, okay? And you're going to sing to my camera and with confidence, and you're going to sound like angels, yeah? That's not an easy feat, but there's just enough balance to his voice. I love the fact he's using his chest. It's very, almost speak singing, some of the parts, the verses. And then you get to the chorus where it's the hook, line, and sink into the emotional endeavor of my soul. Too much? I don't think so. So let's keep going, because I like it.
I give you my love.
I like the vocal fries as well, those slight sort of onsets that lead you into the note. It's very good for a rehabilitation exercise as well. I will continue. Oh, she's liking it as well.
So you could breathe. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. And if we hit on trouble, what if I'll be the one to keep you warm and safe, and we'll be carrying each other.
Yes!
Till we say goodbye on our dying day, because
Bring it. Slay it. Do it.
I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you would drown at sea, I'd give you my lungs so you could breathe.
Got shivers literally everywhere, and this is beyond orgasmic. This is beyond any part of my brain that comprehends voice. I'm gonna listen to that again, and you're gonna listen to it with me. Unless you stop, please don't stop. Please listen. Wait, do you hear that? It's not just straight tone. I think I just made that up. But... Oh my gosh.
I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.
That's so beautiful. He's lost now. He doesn't even know where he's going.
Left us.
Don't go. Come back. We want more. Oh, sorry. I love her. Oh, that was so lovely to marinate in their voices, their soul. And I love the fact towards the end, they congregated. They came together. I'm not going to say boy band, but together, the little team of voices. The army of voices. I love that. And they just sort of sung with so much freedom and joy and love. The love of singing. I don't know what it means to them, the lyrics, the storytelling part of it, but you could see it was connected emotionally and technically. He's a great vocalist as well. Great pitch. I love the fact, like I said, he transitioned through all these registers, and I do love a beautiful head voice and a guy. It's hard enough getting it sometimes perfect for a lady, but for a guy, when you hear it and you hear his friends complimenting, blending their voices together, it's something so, so enjoyable, so beautiful. Would you agree with me? If you agree, let me know down below. But I just think it's so lovely, and you can just kind of get lost. I think you can get lost in the musical maze. Right. That's my TM. And I just think, you know, it does something. It brings us together. It unites us. It gives us this memory that you can get through listening to music, you know. And I just think it's such a beautiful, that was such a beautiful song. Really was. And I really enjoyed it. Thank you, Mr. Patreon darling, for that. Oh, it's so lovely. Yeah, I like that. It's right up my street. Hashtag never stop singing. Hashtag you're never alone. Like, stop those thoughts now, because the thoughts that you have aren't serving you if you're thinking negatively like that. And I know it's really hard. I've been there myself. Seriously, I have. And it's horrendous, I know. But it's like you need to tame those thoughts. You know, it's so difficult, but it's something you got to work at every single day. I know. And be kind to yourself. Be kind to others. Sorry. Sound a bit preachy, but it's better that than hit someone, because that's not nice, is it? That's not going to get you anywhere. Work on your voice, work on your warming up, your techniques, apply it to your song, eliminate the lyrics, apply the syllables to your song. Think about the vowel formation. There's so much you can be working on right now. And the story, have you written a song? Have you thought about it? There's so much you could be doing, and there's a wealth of music out there. And try and listen to different genres of music. We all like to stick to what we like, and that's fine. I'm not going to say don't do that, but there's different types of music out there that I'd love for you to explore. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. You can do it with me. It's fun though, isn't it? It's joyous. I love you. I'm talking a lot. I like to talk.com. There you go. Lots of love.